If your website's overall purpose is to drive revenue, whether it be an online store, you're a charity taking online donations, or you have an online paid membership site, the e-commerce feature will give you a powerful insight into what drove those purchasing behaviours, what channels are driving sales and to what extent, how many customers are leaving your website before purchasing, and you'll get a deep understanding of what days peaked for your sales and what days did not. Use the e-commerce log to give you comprehensive details on each individual customer who purchases from your website and on visitors who placed items into their cart but then did not go through with the purchase, thus showing you the abandoned cart icon. You can view the full history of all your customers' purchasing behaviour on your website. You can analyse all your individual products sold from your online store, including the revenue generated from those sales, the average price that product is selling for, and you can see how many visits and days on average it took for your customers to purchase from your online store. With this, you can also see the same information on visitors who placed items in the cart but did not go through with the purchase. This giving you valuable insights as to where you could be better converting your customers right before checkout. Another great visual to analyse particular sales trends is to use the row evolution function. Here you'll be able to see where particular products or overall sales in general have peaked or fell over a specified period. The e-commerce feature also brings together the visitors, behaviour and acquisition features to show you how they have converted into sales. If you want to know how many sales your Reddit posts, for example, have generated, you can find it all here. And the best part about Matomo's e-commerce feature is that it integrates seamlessly with most popular e-commerce platforms, including WooCommerce and Magento, which means you're just a few clicks away to begin capturing all your e-commerce data in Matomo.